And tell me the story of the song. Again, tell me if the story is true, that you wrote in about 10 minutes one night.
Oh, Daddy Doesn't Pray Anymore.
Mm-hmm. That's a true story?
That's true, yeah.
How did that come about? How did that happen?
We were going to go out somewhere. We're going to something.
Some function where you were waiting on me, as you always
are. She was getting ready in her apartment, and I was like, hey, we're going to be late. And then she was like, well, go out there and write a song or something. So I went out there and wrote a song in about 10 minutes, and then we left.
10 minutes?
Yeah.
Well, we didn't just leave because I had to take time to gain my composure after he played it for me. He's like, oh, I think I wrote a song. Tell me what you think. And it was Daddy Doesn't Pray Anymore, which is on Traveler. And it slayed me. I mean, it was incredible. I said, how did you do that? And I mean, it might have been a little more than 10 minutes. Because
15.
It took me a little longer. Yeah, but in that time, just sitting there.
You're never late, though. You really get ready quick.
Very funny.
So that's 10 minutes from a standing start, blank page. Here comes
I had that idea.
He never has. Can I just say that he never has a blank page? It's always full of half written or a line or a melody or a guitar riff or something. The page is never blank, ever. I mean, I'm speaking for you, but I think I know. And know you
except
that
when I'm
well.
Trying to do anything else in life. Then the page is completely blank.
Hello, Today fans. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking that button down there and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives.